This is ICanHasHacked, and today we're going to show you basic mission 6 of Hack This Site. So the description says network security Sam has encrypted his password. The encryption system is publicly available and can be accessed with this form. Please enter a string to have it encrypted. So we're not going to use a string. We're going to do it manually. It's a little bit harder for people who are beginners. So I have my password is, my encrypted password is FG7GE6IM. Decrypt the password and enter below the advanced next level. So what you need to do is go to Google and type in ashytable.com is also correct, and you get this chart. And this chart you need to do is open text edit or words, whatever you want, and put the password like this with space between it and the numbers 0 to 7 on each letter. So you're gonna enter, and what you need to do is 7 minus O is 7, F, and then G minus 1 is also F, and 7 minus 2 is 5, and then you have G minus 3, that is 1, 2, 3 is D, and E minus 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, A, 6 minus 5 is 1, I minus 6 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is C, and M minus 7 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 is F. So what you need to do is copy this and go back to the site and enter the password. It should say, click on submit, and it says congratulations, you completed basic mission 6 of Hack This Site. Unless you did something wrong, it says incorrect password. So it says congratulations, you completed basic 6, and see you later guys at basic mission 7.